Let us give her a round of applause.